In this illustration, we intend to simulate the excavation of soil in the Abaqus software. Actually, in this question, first the embankment is constructed and then the excavating operation will start 200 days after the embankment has been constructed. The excavating operation will be executed during three steps, and each step involves the removal of 0.3 meters of soil. The depth of excavation is 0.9 meters. You can observe the excavation of soil in this picture. Click on Create. Here we intend to execute excavating of the first layer of soil. So I'll select soils and continue. Time period is equal to 1 day. 1 day multiplied by 24 hours multiplied by 3,600 seconds. Here I will tick off this option and enter initial increment size equal to and continue. Then I will select these lines in this manner. Here, click on this arrow and select the clay layer and done and OK. In the next step, I select these lines, done, and enter the minimum size of elements as 0.2 and maximum size of them as 1 meter and OK. Finally, I click on mesh part and yes. Here, I will click on animate. We use the 9 steps in the question. The first step is for creating equilibrium in the layer of the soil. The second step is for constructing the first layer of embankment. The third step is for constructing the second layer of the embankment. The fourth step is for constructing the third layer of embankment. The fifth step is a consolidation step with a time period of 200 days. The sixth step is for excavating the first layer. The seventh step is for excavating the second layer. The eighth step is for excavating the third layer. And the ninth step is a consolidation step with a time period of 1 year.